So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube Bodh Gaya Bodhi Tree. So finally we back to the Mahabodhi Mahavihar temple. So temple was again closed due to COVID and it's reopened now after 4 months. So now we will explore this place. We will see all the places around here. We will see the Bodhi tree and all the places, and we can also see the front people start coming here. So let's continue with me.
Namaste. Today is August 27th and we are celebrating the reopening of the Mahabodhi Stupa after 138 days of the BTNC office being very careful for our safety concerning COVID. They finally reopened the stupa and everyone can come and visit one more time, and hopefully we can stay open for a very long time. Now that the Mahabodhi Stupa is reopened, we welcome everyone to come and visit Bodh Gaya, the beautiful place where Buddha attained enlightenment. Please come and join us.
So friend, now we are under the holy Bodhi tree where the Gautam Siddhartha attained enlightenment. As you can see that there is a less number of tourists here, there is no any foreign tourism here, and a little bit local tourism are here. So we can see there is a very few tourists here, and as if we talk about the tourism industry, which is very connected to the Bodh Gaya, is being very lost. This is the Bodhi tree, the holy sacred tree where the Buddha attained enlightenment, and across the globe the people came to this place and they would like to sit under this Bodhi tree and they would like to meditate. Where Buddha started his meditation, the main shrine called Vajrasana, that is exact under the Bodhi tree. So that is the place where he got enlightenment, we called Vajrasana. As we know that the glorious history about this place, this is the Mahabodhi Mahavihara temple. The temple was constructed under the ruler Ashoka, Ashoka the Great. He constructed his temple in the 3rd century BC. And the Buddha got enlightenment here in the 6th century BC. And after the around 2600 years later from Buddha, still we are coming this place, we are visiting this place, we came to know, sit under the Bodhi tree. We would like to experience the positivity of the Bodhi tree, but as we can see that due to COVID there is a less number of tourists here, but we are expecting
because the tourism is in our hand. If we promote this place, definitely we'll have a good tourism here very soon.
This is Vikas, a travel photographer from Bodh Gaya. Thanks.